Fox 2 asked a former police officer to review the surveillance videotape and offer his assessment of what it shows. Fox 2's Elliot Wyler continues our team coverage with that part of the story. Elliot?
Well, Tom, as we've all seen, the tape from inside the store is high quality, and it certainly seems to show a robbery, though as we've also heard all day long, its relevancy now to Michael Brown's shooting is certainly being called into question by many people. Nonetheless, we asked a former St. Louis County police officer and 17-year veteran of the force named Mike Bland to take a look at it. Now, he is not involved in this investigation whatsoever. When he compared the video from inside the store to that of Michael Brown's body at the scene of the shooting, Bland said it certainly appears to be the same person to him. As for the robbery itself, Bland says the use of force would make it a felony.
Because the owner or the worker there clearly stepped in front of the gentleman, as you can see, there was some type of confrontation, and it appears it was over the merchandise, possibly. And then he very hardly pushed the owner back with both hands, knocking him backwards a few feet. It was a strong arm robbery.
Bland adds that video will just be part of the investigation, along with could be hundreds of interviews and other video and pictures from smartphones. Sandy?
All right, Elliot, thank you.